These people are illiterate people. They know nothing about the constitutions. These people don't know about the country, about the sovereignty, about the diversity of culture, the religion, right to profess and practice of any religion by choice. I think these people should be considered as extremists. They are not worthy to be a Hindu people. I don't know who said. So I think during the ancient times, the world eat all this. I think who are they to advise not to eat anything and to eat something, right? So for me, nobody on earth will stop me eating any kind of food that I choose, that I like it. Well, so when it come to the beef, beef is one of the favorite dish to me personally. And I've said this is, I encourage everybody. And eating of beef should not be linked to any religion. I've said many times, in 1987, if I'm not wrong, there was a debate in parliament brought by some MP. So our tall leader from the north is the late P.A. Sangma, during that time has demanded, right? What is it? Look, killing a beef may hurt the sentiment of some religion or some community. But not killing the beef again, not killing the cow also, hurt the sentiments, the tribals, our tribals, population or cyber community, the belief and the practice. Because the beef, eating of beef is a part and parcel of our tribal culture, of our festival, right? So all things. So I think these people should read constitutions well. I think I would advise people be trained well how to read what is said in the constitution. I think they are not fit to be Indians. Those guys who are doing all this drama, all this tamasa, they are not fit to be Indians. These people should be kept somewhere in the jungle or sent to some. They should have separate country to keep them. Who are they to stop somebody from eating beef or anything else?
Nara chugumak ansing baljok na skama ma banggi jasan.
Chugumak ta nang?
Inda ko de kuros kamut tungo may na chugumak kuni jenga. Plus F markadong pa ko?
Plus F?
Salantio, anchini cha anirango, peena namganirang ko de bang akon watanga, jayan anchini bimang, gisig, porayani, nambate rakani, mandapani, aro gumak kuni inikata. Nang koban?
Ndak pliyanga chaunan machungjak?
Oe, chugumak nanganirang. Unigaman na atta, merong, kari, to, aru dutrang ho koros kaingon, plus F marka dongo pa ko sa nibo. May na uno, iron, aru vitamin rang ko nangani kriyo na. Sungi chane cha oba, magronchi niyo ba, aru chato niyo ba, mamang dintangani ko uijawa.
Dintangrikani ko uijawa ramay na sabrins kainjo.
Andi ba mong sao blongen dintangrikani donga? Anchinyan, sing baljo ka niyo. Nambata chaani rungani chi, nambate jangi thangani. Plus F marka dongupa chaani rangko, daalo ni jakhalbo.